Just because it's not up to you doesn't mean you are not up to it. Sometimes when we have to do something difficult, we may feel it's not up to me. We recognize that there are factors beyond our control which are going to determine the results. And if those factors look unfavorable or unchangeable, then we may feel, why put in the effort? Actually, if we think deeply about it, practically nothing is in our control. We all face challenges in life, and even those things that are not challenging require the cooperation of so many things that we aren't even aware of at a conscious level. For example, when I'm speaking right now, so many things need to be right. My throat needs to be functioning. I need to be fresh. The environment shouldn't be noisy. The recording device should be working. And we are not really in control of any of these things. So rather than thinking that because it's not up to me, so I will not do it, such thinking involves focusing on what is not in our control and thereby disempowering ourselves. The question we need to ask is not whether it is up to me, but whether I am up to it. That means that yes, anything challenging requires the alignment of factors beyond our control to work out favorably. But even if they work out favorably, if we have not done our part, there will not be much result. So, fortune favors the brave. Nahi suptasya simhasya pravishanti mukhe mrugaha. Even a lion cannot get a prey if it just lies down at one place asleep. So life, when it throws up formidable challenges before us, the question we need to ask is, am I up to it? Am I ready to do my part in this situation? And especially if we have a spiritual devotional vision of reality, then we understand that actually we are parts of a whole bigger than ourselves. The Bhagavad Gita explains that we are parts of Krishna. And in the Bhagavad Gita 11:33, Krishna assures that if Arjuna is up to it, then Krishna will take care of the rest. Kasmat tumuttishtresho labhasva jitva shatrun bhungshvarajyam samriddham mayaivaite nihatah purvameva nimittamatram bhavasav vyasachi. Arjuna is being told that you be competent enough, you arise, you do not become disheartened. You arise and do your part. And if you are willing to do your part, then you will become an instrument for the divine. And the divine will take care of the remaining things. Krishna says, by my arrangement, your enemies are already killed. So, thus, when faced with challenges, especially challenges about things that are important for us, that are central for our principles and purposes, we needn't let ourselves become disheartened by thinking that it's not up to me. We can energize ourselves by focusing on, am I up to it? Yes, by God's grace, I am. Thank you.